The paintings that I love throughout history and the paintings that I want to make involve hours upon hours of work. The visceral act of painting or of sculptures, right, that I see this human imprint on the process, and that just comes from doing it for hours. And it is an incredibly solitary endeavor.